Hey guys, welcome back to the channel. Today I'm going to do a follow along workout that you can do anywhere. This workout is a little snippet of a workout from my kettlebell program on bodyweightbuilt.com. All you need is a single kettlebell. You only use that for one move. The rest of body weight is 40 seconds on, 20 seconds off, six exercises. We're going to do that five times through. So it's going to be 30 minutes. If you like this video, thumbs up, give it a like, appreciate your support. And if you haven't already, don't forget to subscribe to the channel. There is a new video every Thursday. Now I'm going to go through the exercises, then we're going to get into the workout. We'll do it together. Let's go. Got my timer set. Let's go. High knees. Seconds. Oh. 20 seconds break, then we're going to go into 40 seconds worth of reverse burpees. That's two down. Next exercise, hand release push-up. So you want to go all the way down, chest touches the ground, hands come off, explode back up. Going in 5 seconds. We've got 10 seconds left. We're going to go V up, so we're going to work that entire core. Alright guys, next one, I've got a 24 kilo kettlebell. I'm going to do USA swing, so that is the full extension above the head. For those of you not speaking kilograms, £52.9. Like Oh. Last exercise coming up, 40 seconds. Gonna do shoulder taps, really controlling, trying to keep those hips still, palms in line with the shoulders. Seconds. Oof. Rest break. That is one round done. We're going to complete that for a total of 5 rounds. It's going to be 30 minutes. After you've done one round, you want 1 minute break and then you're straight back into it from the top. Let's do it.
gone away for some time until a universe is sensitized. Word is on my mind, and there's crowding on my senses. Can't redefine, and there's crowding on my senses.
Hope you enjoyed the video. Smash the like button, subscribe, and I'll see you next video.